just us drumming. It is down, down, up, up, down, up. So there's like a little pause in between that two ups. It's two times down, two times up, then down and up. But in between the two ups, there's gonna be a little pause. You're gonna practice on the C chord, which is using your third finger, one, two, three, third finger, red dot, which is on the eighth string, third fret.